Hey guys, it's Josh, and Jonas is here too. Welcome back to more Watch Dogs. Now, I'm recording this with a bit of a cold, so don't worry if I sound unusual at all. I just couldn't go another day without recording, so. It will probably be just this mission in this time around. And depending on how long this takes. But we'll see. Anyway, last time we progressed quite a bit on the main storyline. This time, we're heading into the lion's den of Blume, the headquarters itself.
T-Bone's coming with me to Chicago. Had to breach the building. Blume's head office. Security specialist. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket.
Yep. All right, let's do this. That's why we're going in a side door. Yes, that door right there. One down, probably a lot more to go. Yes, we're just going to lure them all over.
Nothing here. Moving on. Heads up. Heads up.
I got nothing.
Start looking. Over there. It's around here.
Yay! That was just too convenient. Crap!
You stop right there.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Spotted. No problem.
Well.
Okay.
You doing? There's one way to start things off. Damn, I thought for a second there his first name was Tim. That would have been funny. Crap! Grr. Fine.
I'm near the entrance.
Ironically, this is usually one of my favorite missions. Turn around. Just turn around, mate. Thank you. Really, it basically just pinged off his helmet. Basically. You're damn right.
Shit.
Donk. Oof. Ouch. Ouchies. And nothing bites the dust. Welp. Ouch. Eh. Jeez. Damien certainly knows what he's doing. Yeah, like I said, I've been dealing with a bit of a cold at the moment, so... So I was sort of waiting for that to happen. Also, yes, we've actually dealt with every enemy in this place for now. Oh, I should not be recording tonight, but oh well. I think after this recording I'm off to bed. There are two. Right, two CTOS boxes. One is, well, up there. And the other is around here. And as you may have already guessed, there. Break into Blume's network unseen. Well, that's easy enough. We've already done the... Wait, no! Ah! Okay, so...
And the spyware's in.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job.
In a sec. The name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
Well,
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Well,
Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Oh, screw you. Big bad person.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Yes, I am. Right, that's it. Screw the I'm just gonna shotgun in them.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up.
Yeah. No.
We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Taking hits here. You're out of luck.
Coward. The hell? Really? Right through the wall? Fine. If they want a war, I'll give them a war.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Not literally, of course, but...
Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Oh, right behind me. Oh yeah, classic. This is getting really exasperating.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
That was easy.
Except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days.
Tapped after Christ. All right. Let's hurry the fuck up.
Oh, I should just go to bed. Head on to sleep. Oh, well. Right, we'll get T-Bone out of there and then... Spec fucking tacular.
Shit, I'm armed. Everyone get back. Go that way. This area's clear. I'm moving on. Watch it.
Pink.
Watch yourself.
Nice.
Don't relax just yet.
awake. T-Bone's over there.
Could still be someone around.
Poor guy. Somewhat.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
No sense in having a...
Shit, I'm gonna have to burst fire.
And no sense in having a...
I need to arm some more...
This silenced rifle.
Damn shame. I'm allergic to dying, Asian! Are you...
Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them.
Sounds good to me.
You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man. All right, get ready. Traps better do their job. Oh, woodwork. Look at the traps!
Come on.
Hey! They work! How about that? Now we're cooking with gas! I need another minute! I need another minute! Damn! You see that? They took out my truck! It's like they're... You got something better to do? Get them off of me!
told you it was all gonna go to shit, man. Woo-hoo!
Here, you wanna do the honors?
Wait a second, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hang on. For my portfolio.
Go ahead. This way!
Now we got rid of the militia. For now.
Hey, sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm at Mount St. Helens right now, believe me. But that don't mean I'm not grateful. Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town. So, you got a place to stay, man?
We're squatting in your old CTOS station.
Not the bunker. Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours and see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn.
And then we cut to this.
Feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
I'm happy you're well. You want to tell me what happened?
Corporate espionage, crooked cops. Big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow. I'm a fan.
Oh. Enchanté.
All right. Damien was there.
What? How did he know?
I don't know. He's working on a deal of his own. Something with Blume.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on, nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now, Damien and Blume.
You don't need to worry about that.
I'll decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information. Decrypt it.
Well, then you got a big problem.
Hey, we need your expertise. The server is using your encryption. We need Raymond Kenny.
Are you sure you're going to be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Yeah. Fine. Some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill in on a few things.
Thanks.
Well, that was something.
Well, I got my little band of misfits. Claire's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Iraq's fortress, and Jordy... Well, Jordy does what Jordy does. It's time to see what Iraq's been protecting.
You want to be very careful when going through Iraq's fortress, as
where the hell have you been?
Is there a two?
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind a scope.
Again? Reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice? Put him on.
What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand, I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl.
Shut up. I said, shut up.
All right, Weepy, back to your corner. Jesus, Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
Well. What I was going to say... is that there are two audio logs and two bed bugs audio logs.
Disturbing news in Chicago as the bodies of homeless women have been recovered in the streets. Police have released few details, but are urging women to be cautious in their workday travels.
As I was saying, there are two audio logs written by bedbug that can only be found during this next mission. So you want to be very, very thorough. But you know what? Before we do that, I can completely ignore that and head off over here. Okay, so this was one of the ones I got the audio log from already. Good to know.
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
Lightning fast. Essentially. Oh, you know what? Since the briefcase is literally right there, might as well. It's very simple. All you have to do is hack. Hack. Like that.
There.
And heck that.
Not everybody knows the truth about this asshole. I've got more on my list. They're gonna lead me to their handler.
So basically that's what you do. Now, that's not all I wanted to do this episode in the last little bit of time we have left. Jeez, I wonder if it's always this rainy in the real life Chicago. Oh, crap. You don't have to worry about drawing your weapon or anything. There is literally no one here at this point. However, that may or may not stay 100% true throughout the entire game. Regardless. Here we are. Well, that was disturbing. Now, I know there's one more. The question is, where is that last one? So it's not like they have disappeared. Also, there is the last privacy invasion. We'll probably take care of that soon. Oh, there's the last one. You know what? Next time on Watch Dogs, instead of tackling the end of Act 3 and finding out exactly what secrets Rossi Fremont is hiding from us, we head off to do some side quests. This, namely, the last privacy invasion, the last of those, and the last Murderphone and serial killer / missing persons spot. Oops. And hopefully some of the human trafficking ones as well. And hopefully I'm feeling better. If you have enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. If you haven't and subscribed already, then please feel free to hit the subscribe button down below. If you have subscribed but you haven't been receiving notifications, then click the bell icon next to the subscription button. Ugh. If you have any friends who might like my content as well, then feel free to share the video with them. And, well, hit the subscribe and hit the like button. And as well, if you like the video, of course. My Facebook, Twitter, and Discord information is in the description box down below. Same place it always is. And other than that, I shall see you guys next time for more Watch Dogs. Until then, Josh out.